I'm sorry, my name was Michael Coleman. I ride the 740, the 40, the 42, and the 102. These buses have been going by my houses for years. I got into a car accident last year, and I've been back on the bus. I ride all the way to Pasadena now every day to get to and from work. And with these proposed cuts, I would pretty much have to find a whole new way of getting to work and getting home.
So, how much longer do you think it's going to take you without a rapid?
Oh, it's I would probably be leaving my house at 9 o'clock every morning trying to make it to work by 11 at times. So definitely, I really hope they don't cut this bus. I really do need the rapids and definitely the 40s and the 42s.
So what do you think about MTA saying that like the 40s?
Well, definitely not. It's definitely not. They do have different stops. This bus, the 740, is very convenient for riders such as myself who find themselves in a hurry and commute every day to and from work. Just with the express service being able to get to work quickly and home quickly, it's very, very convenient.
So what do you think about the fact that MTA is eliminating 9 whole bus lines? How do you think that that's going to affect the bus riding public?
Well, definitely, it's going to cause some overcrowding. I mean, the buses are already jam-packed sometimes. They get on the bus and people stand for their whole trip. And I've ridden from as far as Union Station to King and Western to King and Crenshaw. And I've sometimes had to stand on that, but on the 740 while I do that, or even in the 40s. So definitely, to eliminate a line altogether, you're going to put even more people on buses. So unless they plan on duplicating and making more buses, definitely it would be a huge loss.
Okay, do you think that the MTA is broke?
No, I definitely don't. Matter of fact, that line they're putting up right by my house is, I've spoken to some of the workers, I understand what they're getting paid, so they're definitely coming out of the pockets for that. I don't understand why we can't continue with our lines to keep things going like that.